Hi guys, it's Buttercup, and today I am going to show you guys what I got at Walmart PC, and we're gonna review it, and yeah. So the first thing we got is this My Little Pony Fat Quarter cloth. So cute and everything. Next are these stickers. I actually got these at Shopko for $3. Not at Walmart, I just put it in there, so I'll have to use two bags. Yep. Next, I have these mirrors I can do like anything with. It's like mirrors and all that. And last but not least, my favorite one. This one we'll be opening and reviewing inside and everything. Have some fun. So this is like this thing that you put around your hands, a bracelet, and you can switch these like to put them on here. You can put Fluttershy, Rarity, Pinkie Pie, you know, clip them off and switch them each time. So let's go inside and see what's in there, I guess. So what I want to point out is this background has a pretty color of silver. It's so pretty. I like it. And it just comes with this cloud background, and I gotta take that off. And it just comes with this. It's garbage. And then it comes with this. There's Pinkie Pie. Fluttershy. In Rarity, so then you can just clip them on by this clippy thing. And right here is Rainbow Dash with this bracelet. So then you can just put them in here, which they're there. And you can take it anywhere. So guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to give a thumbs up and subscribe. Fans.